Okay, this is test number two of depositing 0.6 millimeter sterling silver wire at 30,000 RPM and at a surface feed rate of 75 millimeters per minute over a path length of 10 millimeters. We're depositing also with a Z feed distance of 0.125 millimeters. And so with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Contact. Starting deposition. That wasn't very good.